terrorism and the need to respond and recover from natural disasters do not diminish because of budget cuts. Even in the current fiscal climate, we do not have the luxury of making significant reductions to our capabilities.
The bill does strengthen the electronic use of or electronically readable passports for travel and so forth, so that we don't have any manual entries.
You've done a terrific job here, as have all of the elected officials we've been working with since before Monday, actually. So a lot of work to be done now in terms of recovery, but really good bringing together of first responders from here.